A long journey has to cease, and the Cyrodiil I must enter. A new adventure because of my disease, or this necromancer might meet the maker. I am at Cyrodiil, at the port town Anvil. I finally got here from Morrowind. It took me a while. Actually, almost 6 years.
Welcome
Hello.
To Anvil. If you need a guard, just look around.
You are a guard,
That's why
yes.
Things are so peaceful here. Just look around.
Why?
And there's a town.
Let's see. Directions, thank
you.
I would like to know where the Mage's Guild is. I heard they have good staves I could get.
The guilds are near the North Wall. Fighter's Guild west of the North Gate and Mage's Guild to the east.
Alright, so we need to go to the North Gate then. Let's go. My journey was slowed down by my disease, which took me a lot more than I thought. I actually can't summon most of my things anymore, and I've lost a lot of skills at the same time. As soon as I entered Cyrodiil, though, I felt much better, so this all might still work out in my favor. I think I can start learning again, hopefully. Are you the Mage's Guild? You kinda look like it. Ah yes, Mage's Guild. Hello there, Garahil.
Hello there. Is there something with which I can assist you? Perhaps you're curious about joining the Mage's Guild.
I am a member already, but you might not remember that. Do you not have a shop here which I could buy from?
If there is anything I can...
Hello.
Mark Gullet, Mage's Guild Evoker.
Evoker, you say?
In the arts of destruction.
Quite so, but you also don't have much all here. How
I
about you?
Tharin, journeyman of the Mage.
Oh, yay. But let's
around.
See, what kind of spells
you
do you actually have?
In all Tamriel.
Well, you have to open lockpicks. That would always be nice. Nothing that... otherwise. Also, I don't think I have any money, do I?
Farewell.
Oh, Sparky? What is this? Why do you have a summoning in here? That's kind of weird of you. Hello, you.
I'm Felin Relis of the Mages Guild. I handle alchemy training for the Anvil chapter.
Do you now? Well, you
Only
can barter.
Goods for sale here. What can I
Ah, you don't have any weapons. Okay. Now, I really want
you
a
too.
Staff. I lost my old staff to something in the journey to here. I think it was scamps or pirates. I'm not certain. I've met so many of each of them.
Hello there.
Yes, could you actually tell me something? Well, I mean, I guess I can join the Mage's
Guild.
As
long as you're not a wanted criminal, there's a place for you in the guild.
Sir, let's join you for now. Perhaps you give me a staff.
All right, then. You're now an associate of the Mage's Guild.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
I am very
you
happy of
to
this.
You need to receive a recommendation from each local guild hall in Cyrodiil to advance in the guild and be given any sort of responsibility.
Oh.
It can be done in any order, but they must all be sent in to the council before you can enter the Arcane University.
I see. Now then, let's see. Mage's Guild.
Archmage Traven was right to ban necromancy and place restrictions on the addition of new members to the guild. He's served us well.
Oh, is that so? Well, I might be careful what I do then.
Unlike some frivolous tasks you may be given at other guild halls, this is a serious matter and has consequences.
I mean, sir, why not? Can you give me a staff, though?
Then allow me to explain the task. The Council of Mages has entrusted me with resolving a situation along the Gold Road. Several traveling merchants have been found dead along the Gold Road recently, with even more missing. The Council has asked that I put a stop to it. You are going to help me do so.
Is that so? Go on.
We believe the killings are the actions of a rogue mage. Battle mages have been sent to the Brina Cross Inn, the only common link between the victims. You are to travel north to the Brina Cross Inn and speak with Ariel Girard.
Sir, I'll talk to Ariel Girard. You, sir, talk slow, you know. I guess you don't really have much else to talk to me about. Let's go try and find myself a staff. Now, what is this? Is it an armor? Morven's Peacemakers, perhaps. Hello, Morven.
Daryl Morvain.
Oh. Morvain!
Been making weapons and arms here in Anvil for 30 years. People say I do good work, and I don't aim to argue.
I see. Let's see what you have, then.
Wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Blunt weapon. No, you don't actually have anything I want. How much do I have gold? Well, I do have some gold.
Not
good
smart.
Not smart?
Bye.
What is wrong with you? I just wanted to repair with you and you said not smart. Hello, Milona.
How would you like to get my husband Gogan out of hot water?
No, not really.
You men are...
I don't really care about your problems. I just... Hello, you there.
Is there a problem?
Could you give me directions? Where are the services?
The smith is next to the north gate. The general trader is in Harborside, outside the wall.
That's it? Goodbye. I don't know if either of those will give me anything good. The smith didn't have anything, the general trader too. He might have a staff for me, or then I need to go search for a mage. Actually, that quest she gave me. That might do the job, now that I think of it. Yes, why not? Let's do that quest, and perhaps she will, well, either or, I will most likely get... Let's see, where is this? Okay. Let's move then. I think I should be fine with my skeleton body, but I do need to be a bit careful if the Mage's Guild has banned necromancy, as they said. This might be a bit of a problem. Now then, oh, that's a butterfly, and there's some deer around here. I do like what Cyrodiil is like. It's a very peaceful little area, at least right now. I don't know why I was told to come here to look for my cure, but as I got better right off the bat, I guess it's fine. Oh, hello, there's a guard here. Where's this inn I'm going for? Map. Oh, I see. Let's just keep going with the road, then. I should be doing quite fine by just walking with the road if there's guards around it. Then again... Probably other people have gone through here too, and they've met their demise, quite frankly. Oh my, who are you?
Your money.
Now, take it from me if you can. No, don't come after me. There's a skeleton behind of you. Kill him. Oh my, you are quite tenacious with your tries to kill me. Okay, if you want that, sir, let's start fighting. Yes, run away, you bastard. And now, skeletal minion, could you kill him? There we go, that's what I wanted. Okay, I think you killed my skeletal minion. Oh, you didn't. Well, whatever. Fight this one now. Oh my. My visions are usually correct, and they are still coming. I really don't like that, but well... What can I do? Well, now I know I need to start with my voice of fear as soon as this guy attacks me. I don't know why he attacked me, and... Frankly, I don't even want to know why he attacked me. But he did, so he must die now. Hello, guardsman. Could you come with me, perhaps?
Is there a problem?
No, fine.
Farewell,
you could come with me, but oh well. Here we are. We are soon at the spot where the bandit attacked me the first time. Well, he didn't exactly attack me. I just saw in my vision that he will attack me. Hello, you bandit.
Your money.
My money? There we go. Then summon my little friend of mine and then wait for him to come closer. Are you going to start attacking my... Oh my. You're just coming straight for me, aren't you? Alright. Oh wow, you dodged my fireball? That's very nice of you. Alright, kill this bandit, oh. Fear me, you scum. There we go. Attack my skeletal minion, you fool. There we go. Luckily, I got some of my skills still, even though I've lost a lot on my journey here. Good, attack my skeletal minion. Why are you coming after me again? Okay, let's wait for him to, probably kill my skeletal minion. Yes. Now then, fear me. You will die. Quite a tough bandit, but then again, I'm very weak at the moment. Alright, can I, no, I can't really do much to them, can I now? Well? Good work, skeletal minion. Now then, let's, damn, you have a lot of HP than I am, well, life power, I guess. But you will die to this. No, I didn't want to turn undead. That makes no sense at all. Here we go. Now then, kill this bastard again. There we go. Yeah, you probably shouldn't attack me like that, you fool. Now you're lying there naked. And I don't even care about you. Alright, let's keep moving. Hopefully I won't get hit by more of those guys. I really don't care about fighting them lowly people. I'm quite close to the bar, am I not? Yes, quite so. I'm almost there. Then again, if the merchants were attacked by that guy, my quest is done. But they probably weren't, so... Oh, I bet that's the woman I need to beat. But let's go for the... How do you get into in? I don't know. Let's open the old gate and see if I can find anyone in here. Hopefully there's no trap in here. I don't like traps that much. Hello. Where is my friend?
Consider themselves to be more civilized and sophisticated than Kolovians.
Yes, quite
Hello,
so.
Hello, stranger.
Hello.
What can I do for you?
Diana
sent you, has she not? Go and speak with Christoph. Rent a room for the night. Once you have your room, I will meet you. If anyone asks, you are a traveling merchant, nothing more.
No, friend,
all right, I see.
I don't know the way to Shaden Hall.
What? All right. Hello, Christoph.
Welcome to the Breen Across Inn. Can I interest you in something to eat, or perhaps a bed for...
It seems I need a bed from you, my friend.
Let me guess. Traveling on business? You don't look like you're out for a...
I'm a merchant.
Ah, yes, thought so. We get many of them traveling through here. Well, we used to. Haven't seen as many lately. What with the, well, you know, the murders. I don't
yes,
talk
quite
about
so.
It much, as it's bad for business. At any rate, would you care for a bed for the night?
Yes, thank you. I'll take
it. The bed is just upstairs at the back of the inn. Sleep well.
I will. Now, what do you actually have here? You probably won't want to buy stuff from me, do you? No, I don't think you do. Alright, well, thank you in any case.
Did I hear you say that you're a traveling merchant?
Yes, that is right.
Don't you worry, what with the recent killings and all? I'd be ever so scared if it were me. I haven't left the inn in days, just in case. Well, you take care of yourself. I'd hate to hear about another senseless death. Good luck to you.
Thank you, my friend Caminalda. That sounds a bit suspicious.
Good afternoon.
Well, hello, Kiara. I don't really care about you right now. Which of these is mine? Ah, here we are.
Oh. Heard any news from the other province?
Let's go to sleep then. For an hour, I guess.
Hello there.
Hello, Ariel.
All right, it should be safe to speak here. Once you've rested here, you need to continue along the Gold Road, heading east towards Kvatch. I shall be following out of sight, along with a fellow battle mage. Make no attempts to speak to us. Trust that we will protect you. Should you be confronted by this cowardly mage, do not hesitate to protect yourself by whatever means possible. Once the mage has revealed himself, we will step in and settle a matter quickly. Now get yourself some sleep. You'll need to be well.
Yes, do I need to sleep anymore? I just slept a little bit there. Let's see. Okay, let's sleep for an hour. That should be enough. Now we can move on.
What is it now?
Yes, let's get out of here. Oh my, it's a stormy night. Alright, let's keep moving. Who's that? Huh. Well, nevertheless, let's go. Dark and stormy night.
Hi there.
Hello. I guess you didn't really care about me, did you now? Oh, let's change myself back to summoning my skeleton, will you? Alright then, where is this, mage? Oh, hello.
I'm afraid your journey ends here. I'll be taking whatever you're carrying. After you're dead, of course. I do hope it's more than the last few had. They were most disappointing.
What on earth? It was Camidaldo all along? I am shocked.
You'll never take me down.
No, go away from me. Okay, let's try to voice fear on you. There we go, good. Luckily that seems to work most of the time. Otherwise I may be in a little bit of a trouble sometimes. It seems she is some kind of a necromancer too, I wonder. She might have been a useful thing if she didn't die. Alright, let's try to kill this girl now. How much HP? Oh, mine. You just killed the other guy. Alright, let's do gold touch on you, Caminalda. Die, Caminalda. Oh god, you have a lot of HP. Are you certain we can kill this guy? What is this? Is that a zombie? Oh, I see. Caminalda, are you going to die soon? There we go, you're dead. Now let's take all your stuff you have, thank you. I guess I should talk to her, but her fellow mage died here, so let's take all of his stuff. And that, why not? Wait for me, where are you going? Did she leave already? I couldn't tell. I guess she did. Well then, let's keep moving. And just in case there probably will be something attacking me. I mean, we are in the wilderness. No, I actually like this outfit of hers. I might be keeping it. Yes, why not? It might be a bit silly for me to keep it, but, well, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. And sometimes a man has to wear a bit of a female accessory to survive the ruthless nature. And this time, I'm more prepared. I even have shoes now. That's wonderful. Nah, this is fine for me. I think she was wearing a man's clothing. Well, there you. Astia Inventus. They didn't have a staff, though. I'm a bit disappointed. I wanted a staff. Alright, here we are. Let's go talk to them in the Mage's Guild. Perhaps they can now give me a staff. Hello, Cyrodiil.
So,
Rogue Mage is dead.
And she's dead. Well, Ariel and Roliand did what needed to be done. No more innocent deaths. At least for now.
Quite so.
You've done well enough for yourself. I'll pass along my recommendation to Raminus.
Thank
Though
you.
I must say, I doubt it will do you much good in the end. You'd be surprised how easily they forget about the little people.
That might be true. What can you train? Oh, illusion. I don't really care about that.
Goodbye.
Now then, I really kinda want.
Let's do business.
But you don't have anything.
Good day.
I think you didn't sell anything. Buy a spell. Recharge. Did you have any good spells here? No, you really don't, do you know? I mean, I guess. 45 Magicka is always good, but that's all of gold you want for it. Yeah, you don't have much I want. What's recharging?
Always keep your magic.
Yes, quite
I
so.
I can show you some new things.
Destruction, you say? No, thank you.
Goodbye.
Greetings to you.
And you have anything, did you know? No, you can just sell me spells.
You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
I am very possibly certain that I can find better spells in all of Tamriel, but no, I don't think there's anything interesting here.
Take care.
Do none of you sell anything? Oh well. I guess I have to do what I have to do. Now I got a key, I noticed. Caminelda's key. I wonder where does that work to? Probably somewhere about the area she was in. Let's travel to that area then. Brienas Crossa Inn. It's probably somewhere nearby. Oh, I could steal a horse if I wanted to. Nobody's out of here. Let's go back to the spot we killed her in and see if I could find her secret hideout or something. Now, let's see. Anything about? Is her body still around? Yeah, it is. Nice. The other guy's body isn't here anymore, though. Oh, where are you coming from? I guess
There's
I could talk to you.
Citizen, and I've little time.
Rumors, thank
Truth
you.
Is, the Legion doesn't know who was behind the Emperor's murder.
Emperor died?
We've already ruled out the Dark Brotherhood.
Interesting. I didn't know about this.
Move along.
But thank you for the information, mate. Now, where does this key work to? Is there something I haven't seen? Something amiss? So far, I can't see anything now. Alright, I think I just continue my journey. Hopefully not going to be killed by anything horrifying on my way. I think everything on this road are probably bandits, so I should probably try to stay clear out of them. Is that a wolf? No, that's a deer. Okay. I was scared for a bit, but now I don't mind. Deers can live, oh I care. They are not the thing I'm after. Oh, there's something here again. Hopefully no more bandits will attack me before I get to this spot. Who knows, perhaps they have a staves on sale, so I can buy one. You never know. It is an inn, so that's something. Alright. Anybody home? Hello. Oh, I think they were actually downstairs, not upstairs. Oh yes, there's some people around here. Hello, Forok. Hello, Imperial soldier.
Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end.
Oh, I didn't even notice that when I was at Anvil for a short period of time.
Good day.
Good day to you too. There's what can you train me in? Oh, I see. Mercantile.
May I interest
you? I don't really care about that. You don't have anything I want.
You too.
Such a pointless place to go to. Alright, let's keep moving. I feel so powerless without my staves and my skills. I only have a skeleton I can summon anymore. And what about my levitation skills? They are far gone too. I wonder what's that icon. Oh well. I think actually... What's close by? Well, Kavach seems to be close by. I wonder if they have any staves for me. Well, let's keep going on with the road. Perhaps they'll find the staves. Or perhaps not. Who knows? Oh my. Oh, that's a deer. Never mind. I always get scared when I see some unwieldy things around here. Well, deer exactly aren't unworldly, but you know what I mean. Horrible things. Bellator's Folly. Did I know? Where's that? Oh, right here. Okay. What's that? That looked like some kind of a portal. No, somebody's coming for me. Don't attack me, please.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed!
Overwhelmed by what?
God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night! There were glowing portals outside the walls! Gates to oblivion itself! There was a huge creature! Something out of a nightmare! Came right over the walls! Blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing.
That's interesting.
Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left. Do you understand me? Everyone else is dead.
Is that so? How did you escape then?
It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run when you can.
I will not run. It's not the first time I've met creatures from Oblivion. It is the first time they've attacked a city I know.
What do you want?
Nothing from
leave
you.
Me alone.
Well, sir, I'll leave you alone.
I don't have much.
Sir, what do you have, though? Nothing interesting, actually. Sorry.
I'm through talking.
Hello, Secret. What do you have?
You in some of my fine...
You have nothing either.
Take care.
I really just want my, staff, if possible. I am not going to research this thing about Kavach right now. They can hold their own. Plus, this day is almost at over, so... Can I go to sleep here?
I just can't sleep. Welcome to Kvatch.
Yes, you have. I don't really care about you.
Take care.
I think it's time to sleep, so good night and Godspeed to you all. Let's sleep.